Namaste, Shankar Hegde here. I had revealed that as Deepavali gift, I will share some quick methods, very secret methods. And this is my first free class at Deepavali gift. I am giving a quick method to predict some major things. My friend Ashutosh Maharaj brought out the secrets of the difference between three aspects of Saturn. We discuss a lot, but my methods are totally different. Let us check the chart of Mr. Bill Gates. See, here Saturn is exalted. Today I am going to share a method which is my own observation. I can't tell it as research, because in astrology scientific research is almost next to impossible. Let us call it as a good observation. And these methods are related to Rashi Kundali only, D1 only. So be careful while applying. Okay. In future, I will share some more methods related to the same things related to divinal charts also. So, in the chart of Mr. Bill Gates, Saturn is exalted. And let us consider the third aspect of exalted Saturn. According to my observation, third aspect of exalted Saturn gives very good results with respect to the sign from Lagna. So, in the chart of Mr. Bill Gates, exalted Saturn obviously aspects Dhanu, Sagittarius Rashi, which is 7th from the ascendant. Okay. So, though his marriage was slightly delayed, he is having absolutely a very good married life. So, this is the beauty of third aspect of exalted Saturn. I will show you one more case. This youngster's marriage took place few years back. Actually, they were worried about childbirth. Now, the exalted Saturn aspects 5th house, the house of childbirth. Though 5th lord Jupiter is in debilitation in the 6th house, aspected by Mars, etc., etc. The positive side of exalted Saturn is really good, and they are expecting a baby now. Though it is a delay, but Saturn is going to fulfill the promise. Now I will show the negative side. Okay. See, he was my close friend. In his case, Saturn is in debilitation. Third aspect of debilitated Saturn is absolutely bad. Now, in this case, Saturn is in debilitation, and obviously, third aspect of Saturn falls on Gemini sign. And Gemini is the 8th sign from his Scorpio Lagna. 8th is the house of span of life, divorce, life after marriage, extramarital affairs, etc., etc., etc. Okay, unsettled properties, sudden gains, sudden losses. Mainly, his first marriage broke, and a couple of years back, his death took place. 8th is the house of span of life. So, third aspect of debilitated Saturn makes the Gemini sign very weak, and count that sign from the Lagna. I'll show you another chart. See, in this chart also, Saturn is in debilitation and aspecting Gemini only. Obviously, third aspect falls on Gemini only, and Gemini Mithuna is 10th from the Kanya Lagna. 10th is the house of profession, And though he is a very good artist, his career is not at all stabilized till now. I hope you got it. But be careful while applying such techniques, because these are related to Rashi Kundali only. Further, I will reveal some more techniques. Thank you. See you again. Happy Deepavali.